You know, I think that some people have felt that the vaccine was rushed. And from my perspective, as a healthcare professional and also in discussion with a multitude of healthcare professionals, and then knowing my colleagues, we've all really determined that the vaccination is safe and effective. And so don't feel that it was rushed, and really feel like people should be out there feeling safe and that they should get the vaccine. I have gotten the vaccine. I have had both my doses. I am very happy to say. I had a little bit of arm pain both with the first and second vaccine, but actually the second vaccine was less painful than the first. And that's the only side effect I have. People develop immunity to COVID-19 approximately 10 days to 14 days after the initial vaccination. The second vaccine is being given because it helps to increase the immunity rate. And really, after approximately 2 weeks from the second vaccine, you should be feeling very safe that you have been fully vaccinated, that you have built the immunity to the degree that you're going to. And again, the vaccine is 95% effective.